gonna waffle like 5 foods and see if it can waffle right.
Apple pie, Nutella, pasta, macaroni and cheese, and burgers.
Yes.
Okay.
So let's get started.
All right, guys, the first one we're doing is macaroni and cheese.
Whoa, you're right, it is hot.
Goodness.
Whoa! Oh my goodness, that was so cool.
Bon appetit, my friends. Here we have a mac and cheese waffle.
Uh-oh, I don't think it's fried enough.
Okay, back in the bin you go. Here we have a macaroni and cheese waffle.
I thought we gotta flip it upside down.
Are we seeing a fail before our eyes? Now watch and see.
Oh! That was sleepy. Let's make it shape like a waffle. Oh, hot.
This is bad, I just want to cry. All right guys, so guess what we're doing next?
Apple pie.
Apple pie. Woo. Waffle it.
Let's check out this, shall we?
Shall we?
Shall we?
Okay. Don't you remember this?
Trix yogurt.
Remember Trix yogurt, guys?
We're not a real 2000 kid if you don't remember
Trix yogurt. Ooh. Well, let's see if it stays waffled. Like, it looks waffled, right? But will it stay waffled? Oh no, it's kind of crumbling.
Yes?
Yes!
Snap.
Yay! Yay! It stayed waffled.
Burgers! Burgers!
Alright guys, let the burger fest begin.
Oh no, this is not gonna burger.
Come on!
Now will it waffle?
Oh, press down, shake it, yes. Running over.
What? What do you mean no? That's good. Weird waffle. It's like a three-way waffle.
Alright guys, next one we're gonna be mixing crepes. Pancake batter with Nutella. Let's see if it can waffle.
Oh, it's obviously gonna waffle.
About to eat this.
All right.
What is it?
Okay, so let's go.
I mean, it looks like waffles.
What is that?
Pasta.
Pasta. Okay. Okay.
Mini burger waffles.
Okay. But what is in it?
Like the bread and the meat.
The bread and meat. Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, okay.
Macaroni
and cheese.
Nutella.
Apple pie.
Yeah.
Apple pie.
All right. So let's have this first. It's like an appetizer.
And then we'll have like the dessert. Yeah. Right. So appetizer. Then we're gonna have the main course. Not bad.
Does it taste like it's charcoal like on a grill? Is that what it tastes like?
No. Where are you going?
Yummy.
Girl, I don't really like that.
I don't like these flavors.
So this has pasta and cheese. Okay, here we go.
Hesitant.
I like it. I like all of them. Good.
I'm just picking them all out. Why do you not like it? It looks like it's good.
You should taste it. All right.
All right, macaroni and cheese. How can you go wrong with macaroni and cheese? You know what we should do?
What kind of cheese is it?
It's just the cheese, the Kraft mac and cheese.
Where are you going?
Okay.
Okay, dessert, baby. Oh, yes. Oh, big piece.
That's
awesome. Apple pie
one, probably be the best one.
If you don't like it, I don't know
what
you're saying.
I'll follow this one.
Okay, best one. They're all not bad. They're all not bad. Probably the worst one is this because.
There's no sauce or anything on it.
Right, and it's just, I don't know.
Oh, your worst one, mommy?
I think just that one because there's nothing.
Why? It was cheese, there's sauce.
But the sauce
wasn't
like.
I know, but it's
prominent.
It's not good.
Thanks for watching this video, guys. Like and subscribe if you want to see more Onyx Family videos like this. Bye, guys.
Bye. Bye.